Hormone replacement therapy could protect the female brain from Alzheimer's disease and dementia, but only if hormones are taken when menopausal symptoms begin, usually when a woman in her 40s and 50s. According to the study in the journal Frontiers in Aging Neuroscience, this reduced the risk of dementia by 26%. Now, if a woman started hormone therapy after the age of 65 or more than 10 years after the start of menopause, the risk of dementia actually rose.